This pen is made from two rifle shells, and they're real rifle shells. They're new rifle shells, and they're brass, but they're heavily nickel-plated. Now, the nib on this pen is gold-plated, and this pocket clip is made in the shape of a tennis racket. This is tennis player's pen or a hunter's pen, but that's a gold-plated also. Now, if you ever run out of ink, just pull it apart, run down the nearest office supply, or any office supply anywhere in the world, and get your cross refill and screw into it, and you'll be ready to go again. It just slips back together in wax, and it's real smooth writing pen. Show you how smooth it writes. Very smooth writing pen, and it's a good man-sized pen. It feels good in the hand, but you can't wear it out. It'll last two or three lifetimes. If you gave that to your grandson, and then he gave it to his grandson, that pen would still be working after you and I are long gone. Anyway, it's got a tennis racket for a pocket clip, and the pocket clip's gold-plated, and the shells are brand new. They're brass, but they're heavily nickel-plated. Very nice pen. Well, it won't step there. Now, step there like I want you. All right.